Yeah, I'm just a little bit caught in the middle. Life is a maze and love is a riddle. I don't know where to go, can't do it alone. I've tried and I don't know why. I'm just a little bit...
Adam! Adam, come here. Is this webcam even working?
The green light's on.
Oh, the green light means it's working? Yeah. Oh, okay, that's cool. Thanks.
Thanks.
Yeah. Anyways, hey guys, thanks for tuning in to my video blog, my vlog as I like to call it. I'm Mr. Millsap from Collingwood Collegiate, and just like to do a video blog every once in a while, or vlog as I call it. Talking about the cool things I do in class and maybe some other teachers can learn from it. Today, for example, we did an interesting thing about Quidditch, and the scoring system in Quidditch is bizarre. Like, why even have a quaffle? Because the golden snitch is worth 15 goals and the game's basically over. Like, I don't even understand that. The Nintendo 64 is clearly the best gaming system available. Legends of Zelda, like, that's a classic game. They're never going to ever come up with a game better than Legends of Zelda. So I was doing a thing on sinusoidal curves and music, and Adam, grab that guitar. Oh, thanks. Yeah, so what we were learning in class was if you play a note, or any... Forget it. Yeah, volleyball, like, why even bend your legs? You're just wasting energy. Of course, the other day we did a mathematical discussion on Kit, the car from Knight Rider. You know, the car that the scientists made. I don't even understand how a car can talk, let alone drive itself. And we discussed the statistical analysis behind Bella's decision in Twilight. Bella, of course, had to choose between Jacob and Edward, and I don't really understand why you would even discuss this, because... why would you choose a vampire? They don't even exist. Obviously, you're going to choose a wolf. Wolves exist. So anyways, guys, I'm going to sign off now because I've got to get my rest. Tomorrow is a big day for me. It's my teacher performance appraisal, and my principal, Mr. Abrams, coming in to watch me teach. I'm sure he'll love it. Principals usually love it when I teach, and I'm expecting it to go really well. But I do need to get some sleep, so I'll catch you guys later. Please see me. Mike. Hey. Probably be a good one for once. Hi, Mike. Please see me note. I assume we're talking about my performance appraisal. It's probably pretty good, eh?
Pete, come on in. You need to have a seat.
Sounds kind of serious. I'm assuming this is going to go well. Any problems? Or?
We had a teacher evaluation, so I had an opportunity to sit in your class a couple of times. There are some things that need to change. You do know what differentiated instruction is, right?
Yeah, like I talk about addition and subtraction, I differentiate between two.
Yeah,
is that what you mean? Or?
Well, when I was in class, your references to Nintendo 64.
Oh, the Nintendo 64, Legend of Zelda, it's awesome.
You know, there are some things that really, they need to change. And the problem is, you're just not cool. In order to help you here, what you need to do is you need to connect with some of the younger staff. You need to get out there and you need to find out what's going on in the younger crowd.
Yeah.
I would suggest that you go talk to Miss Martin.
Anybody but Miss Martin.
The kids tell me she's got wheels and you need to connect with her and find out what's really happening out there.
All right. You can keep this. Yeah. Thanks for your time.
Yeah, thank you. Have a good day.
Hey guys, thanks for turning into my blog. Didn't have a great day today. I went to meet the principal after my performance appraisal, and I guess I assumed it was great. It usually is. I've had 20 years of teaching experience, but for some reason the principal didn't like it too well today, and he actually said of all things I wasn't cool, and I always assumed I was cool. I thought my students thought I was cool, but he said I wasn't, and I was supposed to seek out the help of a younger staff member, whatever that means, and he actually recommended that I go talk to Miss Martin, and kind of wasn't expecting that, but I guess I'll have to seek out her help. They say she's pretty cool, and I'll go and see her tomorrow and see what she has in store for me. So I'm going to say goodnight, and got a big day tomorrow. Thanks.
Oh, there's Martin. She thinks she's so cool playing ping pong with the kids. I can be that cool. Yeah, I remember a time when I was that cool. I showed her.
I'm going to do something about this.
You want to do something about this? You think I'm old? We're going to settle this old school. Bring your crew, Owl's Nest, today after school. It's on.
Come to think of it, I wasn't that cool. Yeah, I can do this. I'll go talk to Martin.
Martin, that's amazing.
I know.
So
it's my best one yet, eh? Pretty sweet. I have like 8 gazillion followers now on Twitter. Pretty sweet, eh? I know. Your mom's following me, Cody.
Hey, Martin. Can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah. Okay, just one sec. Here, you hold that, all right? Right? Cool. Thanks, guys.
Yeah,
hey.
Let's see.
So what's up, Millsap?
Well, Martin, a couple years ago we had a pretty big fight, and I thought I was pretty cool, but it turns out you were right all along, and had my performance appraisal, and Mike says I'm not cool, so I really need your help.
I could have told you you're not cool. It's pretty obvious.
Yeah, I get that. Just, can you afford me some time?
I don't know, Millsap. I'm really busy right now. I'm busy being awesome.
You are pretty awesome.
I know, obviously. But you know what? I don't mind helping an old man from time to time. I've got some ideas. I think I can help you out a little bit.
Oh, I appreciate it
yeah?
so much.
So
yeah.
Tomorrow morning we'll start. How's that?
Okay.
9 a.m. Come dressed in your phys ed clothes. We'll get a little workout in first thing in the morning.
Okay.
Yeah?
Going to get a sweat on?
Absolutely.
Okay.
First step.
Thanks.
No worries. I gotcha. Oh, hey, Sproul. I'm sorry. You got your work cut out for you this time. Millsap, let's go. You're late. Sproul's waiting.
Hey, Daryl. Great to see ya.
Millsap, he's a poor excuse for a man. I'm a bigger man than he is. Any help that you can give him to get him into shape would be much appreciated. You're a fitness god. Chicks dig you. Honestly, if you can do anything, I'd really appreciate it, Daryl.
Millsap, come on in. Let's get to work.
Hi, buddy.
How you doing?
I'm really excited about our workout today.
Oh, me too. We got some fun stuff to show you.
You've heard of CrossFit?
Yeah.
P90X? Insanity?
Yeah.
Yesterday's news, man. Okay. That's what people used to do to get in shape.
Really?
This is where it's at now, man. The ball, the ribbon, rhythmic gymnastics.
Oh, cool.
This is all the rage.
Here, Millsap, let me give you a demonstration.
That's it? That's your demonstration? This is BS. Are you sure about this?
Am I sure? Have you seen these guns? You think I got those from doing P90X? What I just did there, that routine? 700 calories burned, just like that. That could be you. Your turn.
Okay. I trust you. Let's do this.
Let's do it.
And this one.
Lovely. Millsap, maybe ribbon's not your thing. Maybe balls are your thing. Give it a turn.
Thank you.
we should just stick with P90X.
So, Mr. Millsap, how do you usually style your hair?
I don't know, just wherever the towel takes it.
So, what do you think?
I don't know. He's pathetic, really. I mean, anything
pretty
that we
much.
Can do would be a step up from what's not going on here. I mean, he's got this receding hairline here, and chicks are digging that nowadays.
They are. They love it.
We can maybe show that.
Yeah, let's do the slick back.
Let's try it?
Let's do it.
My mama told me when I was young, we're all on superstars. She rolled my hair, put my lipstick on, in a glass of her boudoir. There's nothing wrong with
whoa, whoa, whoa. You sure about this?
Trust me, Millsap. Your eyebrows look like something a stray dog would live in. It's for the best.
Oh. I trust you, Mama. I mean, Martin.
Going in here.
I'm not going into fashion, forget it.
You don't have a choice, seriously. Tracy and Lisa know everything about fashion. They're the coolest chicks in the school. Trust me, Millsap, we really need to fix
all right,
that.
We've come this far, let's do it.
Hey, ladies.
Hey, Jen, cute top. Where'd you get that necklace?
Hi, ladies.
Hey, Millsap. Jen, what kind of a train wreck did you bring with you today?
You know, Checkley, I'm seriously sorry, but honestly, let's face it, after last weekend, you owe me a huge favor, because I'm going to tell Abram.
So can you give us an idea of what we're working with here? Like, what is his idea of fashion?
Well, you're kind of lucky, because I didn't throw everything out. I saved a few key items and have put them in your change room, so maybe you can model them for us. What do you think?
Let's do it.
I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it.
Wow, I think I'm gonna need some therapy after that.
It's impressive, eh? He's reached a new level of pathetic.
Millsap, get out here and take a seat. We gotta teach you a few things about fashion. This is what we're thinking for you, Millsap.
This is perfect for you because it's so versatile, so you can wear it so many different ways.
And when you pair it with the black Lulus, can't go wrong.
Okay, Millsap, time to get in the change room and give it a try.
Now I'm singing, oh, been feeling so fly since you've been gone. My face to the sky, sunglasses, oh, turning up the beat so sick. I'm like a brand new chick.
Okay, Millsap, I gotta get going. But honestly, before I leave, I just want to say how proud I am of everything that you've done.
And I'm thankful that Mike told me to talk to you. You're the best.
I am. You're right. Absolutely.
Yeah.
So tomorrow, I want to see you. Bring the new Millsap.
Okay. I'm gonna make you proud.
Yeah, you will.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, Millsap.
Hey, Millsap.
Hey, Millsap.
Hey, Millsap.
Hey, Millsap, you been working out?
Just a little bit, guys. Remember, homework on Tuesday.
Millsap, looking good.
Thanks.
Ping pong at lunch, Millsap?
Oh, bring your A game, buddy.
Hey, Millsap, nice haircut.
Hey, ladies, have a great day.